Hey guys, I'm gonna do a challenge. It's the lip gloss challenge. Very pretty design. Okay, I don't get lipstick. I'm just kidding. And my friend gave me this. Don't worry, my friend got two of them. She didn't use the orange one. She don't like the orange one. And she liked the purple one more than orange. This one is. Let me see if you can see. Oh, upside down. So what is lip gloss effect? I don't know why I choose to do it in the bathroom, but I just have to. Because I don't get anything else. And this is chapstick. You can't have it. We'll cut you. You got one, and I got two. This one is tablet, and I'm actually. Going to be doing this on my tablet. This is lip gloss, lipstick. Oh, I got some more while I'm doing it. And this is like, I don't know what. Now this one is, lip gloss too. You can read it. What you mean, dear? You don't need the direction, cause you know how careful you want to be with it, so you don't need it. Okay, let's try it first. We need to try your chapstick on first. Legit. Chapstick first on. It's a bad thing to just do this. You'll take that off. Should you do it? And we're done with that one. Pika. Okay, now we're gonna try this one because that's glittery like that. Now. It's all awesome. Plus, to make your lip glossy, make sure you put chapstick on first before you do this. Maybe you're bored. I never did this challenge, lip gloss challenge. That is horrible. I'm trying lipstick. Lip gloss. Chapstick. I don't care if chapstick. Good. But this one is horrible. Now, last one, I'm gonna try if I look good. I got lipstick. I don't know what that is. of those, like, it couldn't go on this side, but it can only go on that side. Good job. You're my man, Parker. Okay. That is not good at all. Don't try this out. You can try it, but don't lick it if you have it. Okay, I'm just gonna get that. Oh, I cannot get it. Come on, suck a bit of me. Gosh, wait. Most important. Watch me, dude. And dump all the ingredients. And mostly it don't. Maybe it does work, maybe it don't. And I don't know if you see the reflection. But it's not, because you can barely see it. Hold on, guys. Sorry, guys. It's lipstick. Here's the lipstick. It's kind of blowy. You can barely see it. That's lipstick. And this is what you put on. So it'll come off. Let's try it. Watch me do. Oh, we just don't have to put this on. And all this bonus level. Can I bonus level? Let's put some the chapstick on instead of the other one on. Ew. I kissed that thing. That is glittery. Y'all can't see because it's glowing. Something's coming off. I gotta do it over again. Something's coming off. I gotta do it all over again. Something's coming off. Lipstick challenge. This is a challenge. I'm not gonna put a challenge on the title because I don't know how to put challenge. It won't come open. Done with that again. Now we have to put this on again because summer's coming off. Again, this is hopeful. Brand. Coming on, that's quite nice. And purple. Okay. That's how you do it beautifully. Look at that triangle because you got all those butts on it. And put them on lip. Okay, I seriously gotta brush this off. But none is coming on my lips. That's totally unfair. It won't come off. Is it a bread steak? I need some more water. Look at this. Does this kind of look like off? Well, depending on how they're gonna know. It came off. Okay.